Hello everybody, welcome in the Tiny Lab. 4 years ago I constructed my own tiny house. And this was such a nice experience for me to realize I can build my own home with everything I need. With the channel Tiny Lab, I like to show more people out there how easy it is to build her own home. In this video I'm gonna show you how to make the blueprints and the cross section for the little walls of the tiny house Easy Rider. There are many ways to bring your plans on paper. I'm gonna show you a quite easy one, without using any special tools. Paper, some pencils and a ruler, and maybe a circle is enough. For the small walls of our tiny house Easy Rider, we're gonna make today blueprints for the bed wall, the blueprints for the bath wall, and drawing a cross section from a corner. And I also wanna show you the tool who secures me a lot when I'm planning a tiny house. OT tool. Here we go. We're gonna speed up a little bit the fastness of the video that you don't get bored. Okay, that's the little bathroom wall. I choose 1 to 20, 20 by 1. So starting to find the point in the right and in the left side. For the 2 meter 20. In the high, 2 meter 50. Cut a little bit the sides. Finding the position for the rafters. Here we go. I take the eye level while I'm standing, it's around about 1 meter 60. To keep privacy in the bathroom. The window starts a little bit higher. Doing fast some measurings. The 2 meter 20s is divided by 4. 5 times. Meter 50 for the plywood panels and 160 for the window, 265 for the window. Little footnote. Et voila, we passing to the bad wall. Duk, 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 to the right, to the left. 2 meter 20. The highest point and go 6 deeper. For the radius, I also take 2 meter 50. I like this radius. Outlines. And to the right. Find a place for the rafters. And the eye level while I'm sitting in my fancy armchair. Ground rafter. And the other rafters. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Here again, divided by 4, 55. Everywhere. To get a 2.20 meters. The lower point of the window and the upper point. .250 of my plywood. Oopsie, little mistake. There's the other window rafter. Divided by 2. Okay, cool. And now I'm gonna show you my little secret. This tool helps me a lot to be secure when I have ideas how I wanna construct anything, that I'm on the good side. So now I'm gonna show you my, yeah, one of my favorite websites, Ubacus. I gave a little project name, walls. The small walls of the Easy Rider tiny house. And that's the YouTube series. You can choose different things, floors, walls, but walls are walls. And there we have different norms of energy efficiency. I choose the smallest one because there are not really tiny house norms. We make it from the in to the outside. I start with my first material. There are a bunch of materials with some plywood boards in a dimension of 6.5 millimeters. And you see there's a little humidity problem with the diffusion, but this gonna change fast. Here I can change the size of my material and add some rafters, 60 by 40 and 51 between. Oopsie, little mistake. Do it right. Then air circulation. Of 30 millimeters and I add also some rafters. And the facade. So that's it, almost. So here you can also easily change everything fast and see how it change. And you can knock out some layers. And here you have a humidity problem again, but with the insulation and a nice open diffusion, everything is fine. In the input you see all the layers. Here we have the construction with the isolation. And here we have the diffusion possibilities and the white. That's quite interesting. So you see like one square meter have 22.6 and the whole concept size. Here you see how many energy needs the materials to build. So the isolation is quite the most. When this line didn't pass the water line, you don't get any humidity problems. Here that's for the summer insulation, and in the diagrams you see again the humidity who should not dispass the upper line and the heat. They also have some tips and what you can do or what you have to take care of for all. I'm gonna save it and make a PDF from it. Okay, tool.
Write me in the comments if you know also a good website with the subject of tiny houses.
Now we're gonna make a little cut through the walls. Those little corner. Starting with a small rafter, 6x4. Sorry guys, with me it's always centimeters. That's my multiplex plywood, 6.5. Wooden fiber insulation and a wooden fiber insulation board on top. Plywood from the smaller wall. Little rafter. Insulation. Finish this also. The little distance rafters for the air circulation. Like this. See? Change it fast a little bit. Whoop.
another one here. And the last layer, my facade, will protect the house from all the wind and weather. It's mostly the heaviest thing of all the building, so be careful to choose not too big things out there. A little pole in the corner. This is the line, my stable line, will get fixed on the ground module. So I gonna mark this. And that's also where the shape 6 meter by 2 meter 20 goes, is. Add some little numbers in the side. Yeah, my 2 meter 20. That's in a scale by 1 by 1. I think things get clearer and you just want to start to create your own tiny house.